eyes, old Maggie Heap, and it keeps it out of sight. You know that sharp bite with his teeth in scarlet billow start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, that wears old Maggie Heap, babe. So there's never a trace of red. Now, that won't come. Ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing light. And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river.
Fuck, it's just so cool. Oh. well, you know, industrial music, it's so angry, and it's so serious. It's like, god damn it, take a fucking breath, you're gonna bruise yourself. I figure, you know, rock and roll gets really up its own ass when it comes from the shoulders up. It's not that it can't think, but good rock and roll should hit from the hips and the guts down, you know. That's where the sex is. That's where the fun is. That's where you understand about laughing at yourself. I laugh at me all the time. Here we go!
Oh,
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
Thank you.
in every city, but goddamn, Denver, go for it. You know, because it's always like, L.A., we're so cool. It's like, oh, I saw Warhol do the beach ball in 65. Fuck L.A. Sorry, believe me, I love playing there too, and there are a bunch of good people there, but that kind of attitude, it's New York too. It's like, you know, this is New York.
Thank you.
song about fucking. Like this, we haven't played here in 9 years. It's the 16-volt tour with Left Spine Down in 2010, courtesy of our very good friend, Mr. Pat Hepster. Hepster Pat, where are you, motherfucker? Where are you? Where is he? Yes, bitch, this one right here. If you don't know him, you gotta start giving him love, giving him money, giving him drugs, giving him bitches. No, no, his girl's here. Never mind, give him to me. No, well, anyway. Fantastic visionary guy, and also one of the last bastions that holds up our best friend who's also dead. We love you, man. It's nice to end in a city like this we haven't been to in a while, because you guys kick fucking ass. Haven't played this in a long time. Nice hat. Nice hat. I'm a keep that shit. I'm gonna keep it, but you know, I'll pay you for it later. Oh shit. Let's rock!
Yeah. question.
All y'all back here, what are you like, Poppy's fans? They're all hanging out in the back. They're like, I don't know about these creeps. They look kind of, I don't know, creepy. You should come down here and dance a little bit. I'm going to. I think this is the part of the show because there are people like my funky fucking brother over here who are still wrestling demons. As anyone who knows me knows, I wrestle a whole bunch of demons. I've died twice. I had a long, hard fucking road. However, it is 20 years with no smack, no crack, no pills, no powders, no booze, no cigarettes, no reefer, and no fucking Jesus. I kept all the good stuff. I kept sugar, beef, coffee, and fucking. So if you're fighting, you can get out too. I did. This is for you.
tonight. This is our last song. Are you ready for the Poppies? Give Sci-Fidelic a huge round of applause. They were fucking bizarre, surreal, and awesome. One of the frustrating things about bands playing before us is that I can't actually really get into it. You know, it's like only the tip, because I gotta do this. And I can't get, you know, deep. So I'm sorry, guys, I watched some of your set. It did it for me. Did you guys have a good night tonight? It's not because of me, it's because of Daniel Evans right here, six strings through blood. Fuck yes. You have no idea how hard he worked to recreate Chem Lab and bring the corpse back from the dead so you can have zombies. Fucking zombies, zombie Chem Lab. Vince Thunder God. Phenomenal. Guy is as tight as I used to be. Hey man, prison will change a boy. oh yeah, well that's, you know, you put the mouth open against the bar of the bed and you smash the back of the head and it knocks all the teeth out. But I'll tell you what, in 6 months, you ain't never felt a pussy that soft. They tell you with good literature, talk about things you know. Big round of applause for Mikey Love. Give yourselves a fucking huge round of applause, Denver. You've been awesome tonight. My name is Jared Lusch. I'll be up there with merchandise afterwards. Limited edition shirts and CDs and limited edition me. This is it. Thank you. Good night. We'll be right back. night. Can you believe it? It's not fair. I want more. Thanks for coming tonight. Anyone that knows me knows that this is the time of night when I'm going to start talking and telling stories, and all the guys in the band will be like, fuck, could you give him some drugs and make him fall asleep and shut the fuck up? I'm grateful as fuck to these three boys. Give them a big round of applause. They make it look easy. I get to swan in and take all the credit for all the hard work that they go through. And they worked hard to bring it alive. It's fucking mind-boggling. After breaking up the band in 2012, I didn't think I was ever going to do it again. And last year, I had the opportunity to do it with these guys. And I thought, you know, sure, we'll do a show or two. But, you know, it's so good. And about halfway through the tour last year, when we were in Chicago, playing at the Metro, and Chicago is all home for me. I've lived and died there, and it's fantastic. And these boys are all Chicago boys, so they're like family that came out of the same toothy hole. And half of course it's weird, it's us. Fuck. Yes. No, it's not weird, it was just synchronicitous. They fell into my ass. Well, my lap. They fell into my lap. And halfway through that tour in Chicago, I was like, oh, I can't do this as a one-time thing. I guess, fuck. All right, I'm back. I'm back. And I've had a million guys with me before, and with Dylan, and then after Dylan. This is Chem Lab from now on. That's it. That's it. I'm not playing with anybody else. They're the band, for better or for worse, because they're so good, they're so tight, and they're so pro. I love it, I love it. So, there's a CD in the back that is a collection of some cassette demos that Dylan and I did to just get a sense of the songs before we put Burnout together and before we put East Side together. So it's cassette stuff, beautifully mastered because it's Armalite. And then there are some tracks from projects that I'm involved with right now, in particular Ether of Souls. The record's going to be coming out pretty much in 5 minutes. So get that. It's called Tape Decay. You know, cassette, old, 92, Tape Decay. See how funny I am? I'm smart. Right? I fucking got it together. In April, we're going to re-release Burnout, but we're going to do it on vinyl. And then we'll do a CD of it as well, and more cassettes that you've never heard. In June, we'll do East Side Militia on vinyl, and then CD with the cassettes part. A bunch of lost William Tucker tracks, and Gino from Filter, because he was with me before Filter fucked him all up. And then, well, I guess it'll be new Chem Lab, because some of these songs are 30 years old. But it's great, because they make it all new again. And you guys coming out is amazing to me. It takes a lot of fucking ego, which I have, and hubris to believe that you can be broken up for 6 years and come back and anybody is going to give a flying freaking fuck about you. And people seem to. So I'm incredibly humbled by that. Thank you. Thank you. Because without you, we're playing in a big empty room. It's called rehearsal, and it sucks. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Good night.